The Memphis Grizzlies are retiring the jersey of a player who is as identifiable with their franchise as anyone. He is what they are, tough-minded, unafraid, gritty and grimy. In our meeting, it was suggested this player was as identifiable with the Grizzlies as any player over the past decade with any NBA team. I disagreed with that because he's not a star and we'd forget this player as we took roll call. And then somebody'd say, hey, what about Tony Allen? And we'd all smile and shake our heads and say, yeah, Tony Allen was every bit of that. In basketball terms, the highest praise you can offer of a player is to call him a four-syllable curse word that starts with mother. It means you are nobody anybody wants any part of. Tony Allen was that for Memphis. Never a superstar, he was the guy who put dread in the heart of superstars. Kobe Bryant called Allen, quote, the best defender I ever faced, close quote.
Time. Me, I don't trip cause they know I'm never lying. Look in between the lines, feel like Ali in his prime. As-salamu alaykum, alaykum salam. Peace to my slimes, peace to my crits. Neighborhood police and they always on the shift. Protect my bloods, look out for my cuz. When it's all said and done, we be the realest it was. Who else if just not us? If you bout this revolution, please stand up. We ain't got no one to trust. Time is running up, feel the burn in my gut. And if you got the guts, scream fuck Donald Trump. Real give a fuck, never had one to give. Never will forget, probably never will forget. I guess that's just how it is. And they still won't let the black man live. The energy surge through my veins when I flow. Mentally, I can never be controlled. No sympathy for foes, my enemies exposed. But they remember me when I'm gone. I say rock-a-bye, baby. Shot-a-boy, shot-a go crazy. Men don't play games, so please don't play me. Look at what they made me.
I'm part of the reason they still crippin' out in Brooklyn. Before I was an artist, I would book them. Push your shit back while on the front line. Nigga, your lunchtime, I'm by them stop signs. You let that Wi-Fi. On mamas, for them dirty dollars, brains on collars. Park the car around the corner, I'll be there in a second. The murder weapon on me. Fuck it, this bitch start flaming. The cops patrolling, get that punk ass American flag ceremony. Oh damn, am I going too far? Give you some flavor to bar. Bitch, here came with the car. The soft white level to hard. You bar might come with a charge. Your kids don't know you no more. Your girl draw, stay on the floor. No phone call accepted in weeks. Your son picked up when you beat. Real shit. From getting lynched and killed in the only buildings. Getting millions. Influencing white children. And oddly, we still ain't even. Still a small percentage of blacks is eating. Same routines, the same dope fiends. Them nightmare dreams. Forever murder season. Bad intentions to the picket fences. They gave us guns but won't hire us, nigga. So we killing senseless. Homies smirked on the bus benches. Retaliation cause his mama crying. Kept a gangster to a modified. Rock-a-bye.
Feel the energy surge through my veins when I flow. Mentally I can never be controlled. No sympathy for foes. My enemies exposed. But they remember me when I'm gone. I say rock-a-bye, baby. Shot-a-boy, go crazy. Men don't play games, so please don't play me. Look at what they made me.